Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to talk about a Chinese story called 三人行必有我师。三人行必有我师。行就是走路的意思，三人行就是三个人走路，必就是一定的意思，必有我师，一定有我的老师。三人行必有我师。 Among three people walking, one can certainly be my teacher. I'm going to read this story sentence by sentence and explain it, and at last, I'm going to read this story at normal speed. Let's get started. 好，那我们就开始吧。三人行必有我师。从前，孔子与徒弟一同游学。从前，就是 long time ago。孔子 Confucius。孔子是一个非常有学问的人。Confucius is a very knowledgeable person。孔子与徒弟，与就是和的意思。徒弟 disciple。一同游学，一同就是一起 together。游学就是 to study in some other place。所以从前孔子与徒弟一同游学。Long time ago, once Confucius and his disciples went together to study. 在路上，孔子的马车被一座石头垒的城池玩具给挡住了。在路上 ，it means on the way. 孔子的马车 carriage 被一座石头垒的城池玩具给挡住了。垒 means to build. 城池。就是 city, 城池，玩具就是 toy, 这个就是玩具，这个是垒起来的石头就是 stone。 所以在路上，孔子的马车被一座石头垒的城池玩具给挡住了。挡住 means to stop, to block。在路上 ，on the way， 孔子的马车被一座石头垒的城池玩具给挡住了。Confucius' carriage was blocked by a city toy built with the stones. 孔子的徒弟过去告诉他们：“你们快把这些石头拆掉，让我们的马车过去。”拆掉 means to take down. 孔子的徒弟过去告诉他们。 The disciples of Confucius went over and then told them, 你们快把这些石头拆掉。 Please take down these stones. Let our carriage pass. 让我们的马车过去。让就是 to let, to make.让我们的马车过去。 Let our carriage pass. 小孩毫不理会他的话，自顾自地玩着。毫不理会。毫不就是一点儿也不，理会就是 pay attention to. 毫不理会就是 not at all pay attention to. 小孩毫不理会他的话。The children didn't pay any attention to what he said. 自顾自地玩着。就是 all by oneself. They continued to play by themselves. 孔子的徒弟生气地说，生气就是 get angry。 The disciples of Confucius got angry and said, 你们知道这辆车上坐的是谁？ Do you know who is sitting on this carriage? 这时就是 at this moment, 孔子下来了。 Confucius came out, 制止住徒弟，制止就是 to stop, 制止住徒弟就是 Confucius stopped his disciple, 说 said, 小孩，你们可否让我们过去？可否？否是不的意思，可就是可以，你们可以不可以？所以你们可以不可以让我们过去？你们可否让我们过去？ If you can let us pass, 然后再重新摆好石头。重新就是 again, 摆就是 to put。So, 小孩，你们可否让我们过去，然后再重新摆好石头。 Kids, can you let us pass? Then you will put those stones back again. 小孩子满不在乎就是 give no heed to. So, 小孩子满不在乎。 The kid didn't give heed to what Confucius suggested. 自古以来都是车让乘。自古以来就是 from ancient times until now. 自古以来都是车让乘。From ancient times to now, only carriage go around cities. 哪有乘让车的道理？哪有乘让车的道理？道理就是 reason, 哪有承让车的道理，就是没有承让车的道理。 So this is a rhetorical question. There's no reason to tear down the city to make a way for the carriage. 孔子的徒弟刚要说什么，刚就是 just. The disciples of the Confucius,Just wanted to say something. 孔子制止住，制止就是 to stop. Confucius stopped him, said, 说，这只是一个游戏就是 game. 这只是一个游戏，只就是 only. This is only a game. 但是孩子们可能并不认为这只是游戏。 ButThe kids perhaps didn't consider this as only a game. 孩子们说的对， they said right. 天下都是车让乘。 In the world, only carriage goes around the city. 这不正是我所倡导的礼仪吗？倡导就是 propose,initiate, 或者 advocate, 礼仪, etiquette. 这不正是我倡导的礼仪吗？这不正是，就是这是的意思，也是一个 rhetorical question. This is also a rhetorical question. This is the etiquette that I advocated. 三人行必有我师。Among the three people walking, one can certainly be my teacher. 我们还是绕路过去吧。绕路就是 take a detour. Let's take a detour. 说完，孔子吩咐徒弟驾马车绕路而行。说完， once Confucius finished it, 吩咐就是 to tell, instruct. 驾就是 to drive. 驾马车 就是 drive the carriage, 绕路绕路就是 take a detour. 孔子吩咐徒弟驾马车绕路而行，行就是走的意思。Once Confucius finished, he asked disciples to drive the carriage and take a detour. 那这个就是我们今天的故事。This is our story for today. 那在这个故事里呢，这个小孩他知道这个礼仪，但是孔子当时并不知道，所以这就是为什么孔子说三人行必有我师。 OK, I'm going to read this story at normal speed. 三人行必有我师。从前孔子与徒弟一同游学，在路上孔子的马车被一座石头垒的城池玩具给挡住了。孔子的徒弟过去告诉他们，你们快把这些石头拆掉，让我们的马车过去。小孩毫不理会他的话，自顾自地玩着。孔子的徒弟生气地说，你们知道这辆车上坐的是谁？这时孔子下来了，制止住徒弟说，小孩，你们可否让我们过去，然后再重新摆好石头。小孩子满不在乎，自古以来都是车让城，哪有城让车的道理。孔子的徒弟刚要说什么，孔子制止住说，这只是一个游戏，但是孩子们可能并不认为这只是游戏。孩子们说的对，天下都是车让城，这不正是我所倡导的礼仪吗？三人行必有我师，我们还是绕路过去吧。说完，孔子吩咐徒弟驾马车绕路而行。好，那这个就是我们今天的故事。I hope that you understand this story better. 三人行必有我师，所以就是告诉我们，我们要谦虚，谦虚就是 to be modest. 三人行必有我师， among the three people walking, one can certainly be my teacher. 好，那我们今天就到这里， That's for today. 我们下次再见， See you next time. 谢谢。